Hello, Free the Meerkat here. Welcome to another episode of Let's Play A Timely Intervention. And it seems I've just unlocked the achievement. I've unlocked an achievement for being wealthy. So, there you go. Anyway. I suppose at this point I should point out something that I haven't really, that I didn't make clear in the last episode, which is because Galunder's attacks actually heal the enemies, I am just using a guard with her, so she's not actually attacking, she's guarding. And I have hidden the hidden bonus attack for the assassin whose name I've forgotten now, and so that means if I use conceal, which is what I've attacked, and then I use hidden bonus, I do a lot of damage, and in total that only takes 18 TP, so that is worth doing. Oh, it's him. Jalund, I forgot where you said you were from originally. A long way from here, around Deep Mere way. Funny, you told me you were from Etivec. We moved there when I was a child. Wulfric was asking where I was from originally. Oh, I see. It's just as well that I studied the old map so well. That's put him off the scent. You must think I was born yesterday. Whoever you are, you're not who you say you are. Yes, they're definitely not saying these things out loud. Now, I'm wondering if there's... No, there isn't. I know there's some bonuses that I failed to get. And the reason I failed to get them is because they were on an island and I wasn't really sure how to get to it. So... I missed those on my last episode, but never mind. I don't know if I'm going to go back for them or not. Probably not. I don't want to face more of those enemies. The rest aboard ship has done Havoc a lot of good. The rest has done us all good. So why Havoc in particular? He now has his battle teeth. Battle teeth? Are you safe with him? Suppose he bites one of us. Stop worrying about him. I've trained him well and he will not attack a friend. Let's hope then he doesn't forget that we are friends. Now these guys probably have nothing interesting to say, but... Have you heard the news? Glorious days are coming. What news? There's to be a new commander of the army, Quinna. And they say that he is going to throw off the shackles of Pared. A man at the inn brought the news. He will have more news. I only know what I have told you. This is indeed important. I do not yet know if it is good news or not. War was a terrible thing. We're late. Quinna wasn't supposed to be commander for a few years. What do we do now? Continue on? What choice do we have? But we'll talk later. The others might overhear. Yes, I am whispering quite loudly here, just to make sure that you overhear it. It could be because they've changed the past, so it might be that if the elves had not been rescued, this wouldn't have happened. Shall we move on? See what else we can learn? Yes, we need to know what's happening, but already I'm anxious about the future. Whereas I am perplexed about the present. Too late to worry about being overheard. I need to know what you two are up to. There's too much that is unexplained about you. Okay, that was actually quite important. I'm not sure if anyone else is going to say anything important, but... Well, some of them obviously will. This guy will. This is a valuable cargo, and we need to keep one door open to keep the warehouse cool. I'm here to make sure the fist stays inside and people stay outside. I take it no one's sort of using big blocks of ice yet. Well, looks like I'm not going to buy fish. No, I don't. Well, they know what they want. And what they want is for us to not get in the way. You've no business to be back here. No point trying to steal anything. All the crates are tightly sealed and they are staying that way. Fair enough. I'm not going to show up overcompensating. Please don't think me foolish, but something is wrong. Something in this town is terribly wrong. I don't think you're foolish, but I am wondering how you know. What do you mean? I'm not sure. I can't put it into words. We'll take a look around then. Why, if something is wrong, it's none of our business. The people of Rema have been good to us. If there's something we can help with, we should. Of all the people I could have met, why did it have to be someone so reckless? You have a fine sense of what is fitting. Another dog that Havoc will not become friends with. Is he lonely, do you think? Of course not. He never leaves my side. Not the same thing, I reckon. Ah, we might be able to find out more information from whoever it is that was talking about Quinna. Okay, I couldn't find anyone who said anything particularly interesting there. Never mind. I won't recommend going in there if I were you. Why not? It looks like an ordinary house to me. Looks can be deceptive. Ooh, that makes me want to go in there. I don't see anything out of the ordinary, just a normal house. Let's have a look around. Yeah, let's study this person's house. Ooh, creepy, but interesting. I want to leave now. Yeah. That's a pity. I would have liked to have explored that further. You're looking a bit shaken. I did warn you. What's going on in there? No one knows. It's been standing empty since spring, and then a few days ago a man was seen entering. When he didn't come out, a couple of us went in to see what was happening. Do you know what we saw? You don't know more than that. There's a good story there. I wonder how we can find out more. Do you have any idea who the man was that went in? I didn't see him myself, but my brother says he's wearing a robe of balance shrine. But my brother is often wrong. What is in there is evil. I sensed it. It's there. I felt suddenly cold and afraid. If you felt afraid, then I don't feel such a coward. It is not cowardly to be aware of danger. Melissa, if you think that you should repay the people of Rima for their kindness to you, I think we should visit the Balance Shrine to see if there's an explanation there. Yes, I guess we're going to do that later on. Okay, I haven't read this because I wasn't aware of how useful it might be, but it looks like this is going to turn into a conversation that's actually useful, so I'll read the rest and, well, we can just go back and pause it, see what they're saying, and try to see the sketch, I don't know. I've never seen anything like this before, still it looks simple enough and won't take long. As it's such a little thing, I won't charge you this time. Sorry about that, but most of the people we talk to in towns turn out not to be helpful. Here you are. I have no idea what it is, though. Nor have I. What is it? It's an abacus. That does not enlighten me. Ah, wait and see, and thank you, sir. She knows about so many things that I'm ignorant of. I wish I knew more. Well, I'm not sure she should be inventing the abacus early, but never mind. Have you come to hear the details of what's been happening in Berwyn? Yes, we have. We heard that Quinno is to be the commander of the army. Indeed, yes. The first new commander in 18 long and, in my opinion, wasted years. Why wasted? Because in all that time we've never challenged Cowed in any real way. It's just minor skirmishes here and there. We have allowed them to raid our borders and have done nothing to drive them back. Well, no more. Quinno will lead us in a noble fight for freedom and dignity. Cause may be noble, but fighting is always blood and pain and soul. It may be necessary, but it is always regrettable. Wow, and this one man who wants to return to the army. You sound almost like a traitor. I am no traitor. I love my country and will give my life for it if necessary. But I won't hide from the reality of what war is, and neither should you. I think we have nothing more to say to each other. Which is a pity, because I would have liked the details of Berwyn. So I don't really know if this stuff is useful or not, but there you go. Probably wasn't useful for me to do that, actually. I rather suspect, since they got a rest on the boat, that I didn't really need to pay for that, but never mind. Oh, I doubt they're going to say anything useful. I don't think I can actually afford a lot of items either. I'll have a look, but I'm not really going to show this off. Okay, hopefully that was useful. Okay, I'm not really sure there's anything else to find here. Apart from that, and that. People are so wasteful here. Fancy throwing all this away. I'm certainly not going to waste now, though. Actually, I'll probably end up saying it. Logic. That this should... Never mind. Okay, this place has obviously not got anyone in it right now. Fair enough. I'm gonna move on. The Barnes Shrine is west of here, very close. It won't take us long to get there. Us, so are staying with us, even though we can see Alford in the distance. When I saw the house has been made, what I saw in that house has made me deeply uneasy. I wish to find out what is happening. And although you're much longer than when you walked into my house, I think it is better if I stay with you a little longer. Thank you. I'm sure we'll be much safer if you are in the party. In my opinion, this game overdoes the dialogue, and I'm sorry there's so much of it. This looks so very different from the Luminous Shrine, and those dark windows, ominous. Yet inside all is light. This is a balanced shrine where the powers of dark and holy are kept in harmony. Duwak told me that their task here is the most difficult of all the shrines, and the most necessary. I never thought that I would see this shrine for myself. You'll be a better shrine priest for having made this journey, gone all of this experience. I hope you're right. See, it wasn't really necessary for her to say I hope you're right. Oh my, look at that! Yes, I've been in some very beautiful churches and cathedrals. lots of interesting old buildings, actually, although I'm sure this isn't the time for me to tell you about them. I see what you mean about it being all light inside. But what are these big symbols? They're ancient symbols of holy and dark. The monks here hold them in balance for the good of the world. Welcome, travellers. Have you come to contemplate the powers? They seem to like ending names in Rick here. Not really, no. We've just come from Mariston. Well, there is something strange happening. We are told that someone from here may be involved. Mariston, you say? I think you'd better speak to Abbot Windrick. Fine by me. Welcome, travellers. You seem anxious. Have you come here for contemplation to ease your minds? We hope to ease our minds by information, not contemplation. We have just come from Mariston, where we found something disturbing in the house there. We are told that a monk from here was seen going in. He never came out. We believe there's something evil in that house, something that is dangerous to the people. But what prompted you to go in? It was my doing. When we arrived, I sensed that something is wrong. I looked around to find out what. Well, actually, it was my doing. I thought, since I've been told not to go in this house, I am going in this house. You sense something? Where are you from, child? You wear a shrine robe. I'm an acolyte in the Luminous Shrine. Fire and thunder, yet you sense something. I shall have to think about this, but I cannot discuss what is happening in Melston with you. Abbot, I appreciate you want to be discreet, but something wrong is happening there. Something dangerous. It cannot be ignored, nor can we hope it will just go away of its own accord. Very well. You've already discovered the existence of whatever is happening there. I have little more to add. The house belongs to a man named Argmahan. A strange man who seeks dangerous knowledge. He left the province in early spring, and we do not know where he has gone. Ah, that's interesting. You might remember that he's the boss that we fought in the previous episode, who was trying to contact the ancients. Some weeks now, we have sensed a disturbance in harmony between the powers of dark and holy. A disturbance which seems to come from that house. I sent one of my monks to investigate. He has not returned. Then we'll go and look. Now wait a minute. Just wait a minute. Do you know what you're saying? Yes. Well, sort of. There's something there that is dangerous. One monk on his own was too weak. So we'll go and have a look. That would be reckless. You do not know what you might face there. You do not know how to protect yourselves. Then you have to tell us. I can't tell you because I do not know what is happening there. But let me think a minute. Come here, my child. Who, me? Yes, you. Let me look at you. Yes, I see. You have a rare gift, my child. You are tuned to the powers of light and thunder and also to dark and holy. This is why you could sense something was wrong in Mariston. I may be able to do something for you. Ah. I think all of you need some strengthening for what may lay ahead of you. I see two of you do not have the egress deal. This worries me. Take this emblem. Use it only in emergencies, as it has limited powers. You may tell Semdrick and something. Sorry, I really don't know how to pronounce that word, but I can share the work of our hands with you. Discover what you can in Mariston and come back and report what you learn. We will then decide what it is best to do. Okay, do I talk to them? Alright, I'm not gonna read all of these. I'll read the ones that are relevant. Yeah, like this one. Abbot Wendrick said that you could share the shrine's products with us. Certainly, but I see that you have a dog with you. Wait here one moment, I may have something else for you. I knew I had something at the back of the cupboard. We once had guard dogs and never threw anything away. And never throw anything away is my motto. Ah. Can't really afford any of this stuff, but... Well, I don't think I can afford anything else, but there we go. My fair Mac opposite also has some things you might be interested in buying. You can't really afford them, but you may be interested. Abbot Windrick said that you could share the shrine's products with us. Certainly, this is what I have. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna save my money. So, do I go back in here? Is everyone ready to go inside? There are probably going to be enemies or something like that. I think the only way is down that hole. Will egress skill still be able to get us out? I believe so. And if necessary, all three of us can use it together. That will make it extra strong. Right then, here goes.
Look at this place. You do realize that by all the laws of physics, this should not exist. Yes, I do, but I have to assume that it's real because I'm standing on it. They don't realize that there's no point in whispering.
I am a tracker. Sorry, he's not whispering this. I'm a tracker. I've exhumed.
Do you think it survived into our time?
I honestly don't know. Oswick, do you have any idea which way we should go?
No, I don't.
All we can do is explore, see what we can find, and then decide what to do.
You're right. I hadn't thought, though, that we would find such a strange place.
Neither had I. Or that I'd hear such strange things.
Oh, but look!
A memory stone here? The ancients got just about everywhere, it seems. Let's just be grateful and not question how or why. But these are questions I always want to ask. Now is not the time. But there are questions I'm asking about you. Yeah, I'm really not sure that we need this much dialogue. Well, Wormy Worm is a fair name for it. Eyes upon you. Does what it says on the tin. Now, one of these characters has an attack that... Oh, I think it's Alyssa. Never mind. One of my characters has an attack that's going to raise our defense for the rest of the thing. Okay, these things are not easy to destroy with physical attacks. Fair enough. Okay then. Go, boy! I'm hoping that it's those eye things that are feeding all of these creatures. Still not going to be easy, this one. Takes more than that to put me out of action.
just normal physical attacks might be good enough now. I'm not sure. They don't seem to be badly hurt by physical attacks, which is a pity because I have a limited amount of TP and MP. Alright, I'm not happy with how hard that was to do, but never mind. Okay, this seems like a good place to end the episode. I will see you next time.